This is Coach Paul Eugene, and I'm back with another one of my exciting power cardio chair workout. Now this workout is not going to be long because I'm short on time, but I want to get you up and moving today, pushing your body, yes, sitting and getting fit. Now, if you choose to power chair with me for a few minutes, here's what I need you to do. Listen to your body. If it's telling you to slow down, then slow it down. Also, stay hydrated by drinking plenty of water during and after this power chair workout. Well, I'd like to give a shout out to all my power chair people who love to push it in the chair, right? And of course, to all my Zoom chair fitness workout people. Woohoo! Now, let's begin. Sitting up tall, moving those feet, moving those arms. It's a new day, so we need fresh oxygen. Arms here, inhale up. Exhale out. I love it. Inhale up. Exhale down. Everybody, power march here. I love my power chair workout because I like that energy. I like to move. This is not your grandma or grandpa chair workout. Unless they're me who likes to move even at age 65. Now we're going to change up. You keep the power march. Watch me. I'm going to go right, left, down, down, up, up, down. I go right, left, down, down, out to the side. Now I'm going to speed it up. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side. Four more. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side. One more time. Up, down, side, and march, march. How did you do? Did you remember that sequence of taking our arms up, bring them down, side lateral raises? I love it. Let's try it again. Here we go. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side, and down. Up, down, side. One more time. Up, down, side, and march, march. How was that? I love it. Now this is power chair. So we gotta get moving. So everybody, it's time to work our feet. Heel press. 8, 7 bicep curls. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Watch the change. We go. Up, down, up, down. That's it. Right there. We got to move it. We're short on time. I love it. Here we go. Bicep overhead press. Yes. Excellent. Again. You got this. Woohoo! And march, march. How did you do? I hear new music. So that means new move for you and me. We're short on time. We gotta get this on. We're gonna lunge side to side. We go 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. I love it. 2. Power chair. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. And 2, march, march. How did you do? Up and back. We're moving while being seated in a chair. I love it so much. Ladies and gents, keep going. And 4. Oh yeah. 3. Oh yeah. 2. One more. It's time for the jack. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Again. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Power march in the chair. Go. 3. 3. How did you do? Did you get those jacks on? Or what? Power marching in the chair. Let's pump it harder now. 4. Yes. 3. Sit up tall. Yes. 2. And 1. Again. Lift it up. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. And 2. Back to the regular power march. Did you lift those knees up? Pumping those arms? Working harder and harder. Yes. Next move. We go. Up, out, up, out. That's the move. We're moving. Up, out. Keeping it simple, safe, effective, and fun. 4. Oh yeah. 3. You got it. 2. Oh yeah. 1. Again. Last 8. Woohoo! 7. 6. 5. Move it, move it. 4. 3. 2. And 1. March, march here. How did you do? We're moving. This is power. Cardio. In a chair. New move. Our arms go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Again. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. Again. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. March, march here. How was that? How those shoulders? How those arms? I love it. We're moving on. Yes. I feel the energy. I love it so much. Now, ladies and gents, we gotta what? Celebrate. Woohoo! 8. Come on. 7. Yes. 6. Yes. 5. You got it. 4. Oh yeah. 3. You got it. 2. And 1. Bring the arms down and march. How was that? I love it. We're having such a fun time in this power chair. Now, we gotta include our legs today. Yes. So we're gonna do some power kicks. You're saying power kicks? Sure enough. 4. 3. Hold the chair. We go. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. Push to that heel. 3. 2. 1. Again. Give me 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. And 2. One more set right here. Feel it. 8. 7. 6. 5. three, and two, march, march. How did you do on those power kicks in the chair? But guess what? It's time to power box. Jab, front, eight, seven, come on, six, five, four, three, two, again, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, again, go, go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, again, last, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, power march. How did you do? We're moving, short on time, and we're gonna go back to our legs. We're gonna reach, pull our legs up, right here, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, again, last, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march, march. How did we do? Now, it's time for us to move on. We're gonna do hill digs. Keep the march. Watch me. We go. Eight, seven, six. Heels digging in. Five, four, three, two. Again. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two. March it out. March it out. How did you do? How's your heart rate? Is it up there? I bet it is. I love my power chair. Now, can we add on? Certainly. So what we're gonna do next is engage our core. Yes. We're gonna take our elbow, this elbow, towards this knee. You'll love it. Sit up tall. Engage your core. Everybody. Here we go. Here we go. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. Again. Move it. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, march, march. How did you do? I'm having such a blast. We gotta do this side. And four, catch your breath. Three, feel the energy. Two, I love my power chair. Everybody, here we go, pull it up. Eight, seven, six, five, four, work that core. Three, two, one. Again, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, march, march. How was that? I loved it so much. I love pushing you to your limits. But everybody, jack, jack, jack. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, again. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five. You got this. Four, three, two, power, march. How you doing? How you doing, Brenda? Yes. How you doing, Diane? How you doing, Janie? How you doing, everyone else? Now, it's time for us to rock those obliques. You know how to rock your obliques? 4, 3, 2, we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, 8, 7, woohoo! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, again, let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, back to power march here. How did you do? I had such a blast with that. Yes. Now, can I test our mind by going back to the very beginning? Yes. With those arms up, up, down, down, and side. But just a twist. I'm going to add the V steps. So let me show you the V step first. 4, 3, 2, we go. Right there. Y and V. Clap, clap. Yes. And 4, 3, and 2. March, march right here. Now, we're going to add that to the end of this up, up, down, down, side, side, in, in. Get right into that V. That's where we're going. Everybody, from the top, arms up, up, down, down, side. V for 4, 3, 2. March for 4, 3, from the top, arms up, 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 down, down, side, and V. You got it. 2 more. Everybody, march for 4. Right here. Now, 4, 3, how did you do? 2. Let's try it one more time for good measure. Yes. Everybody, arms up, up, down, side, V, 4, 3, 2, march for 4, excellent, last time, up, 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 down, side, V step, just 2 more, and march for 4, good job. Now, I'm going to bring to a close this short power march. I had fun. You had fun. Everybody, step touch, right, left, right here. We're bringing our heart rate down. Yes. Nice and easy. I had a fun time, and I loved it. Yes. 4 more taps. 4, 3, 2. Now, march, march, march. 4. Hands here. 3, 2. Heart rate's coming down. Yes. Now we're going to heel press out to our sides. We go. Heel. Heel. Taking it nice and cool. Nice and easy. And 4, 3, and 2. Now heel press front. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Hold here. Good job. Now we're going to work our calf. We're going to lift up like this. Lift, lower, lift, and lower. Right there. Sitting tall. Yes. Excellent. Just 4 more. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Now, from here, arms alongside of our chair, sitting up tall, inhale up with me, up, exhale down, one more time, up, and down, good job. Now open your legs up a little wider, hands on the thighs, let's do a flat back stretch coming forward, leaning forward, hold for 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's come up. Excellent. Now walk our feet in. Yes. Feet that right arm up. Across our body. stretching out our shoulder for four, three, how you doing? Two, and one. Release it. Let's bring your other arm up. Right here. Over. Hold. For four, three, two, and one. Release it out. Bring it down. Let's inhale. Bring your arms up. I want you to grab your hands, invert your hands, and just stretch straight up. Right there. Excellent. Now release your hands down. Good job. Now reach behind your chair or behind your back. And let's just open up our chest. Right there. For four, three, two, and one. Release the hands. Good job. Now put your hands right here on your laps. Relax your shoulders. Good job. Now just bring our palms together. Isometric stretch, pressing our hands together. For four, three, two, and one. I'd like to thank you for joining me for this short power cardio exercise workout. Here's what I need you to do. Rehydrate your body by drinking plenty of water and going forth today in great peace, joy, hope, and love in your heart and in your soul. Let's bring our arms apart and let's just give ourselves a nice hug. You deserve to be hugged. Yes. Now let's rotate around on our feet for four. Yes. Three. Just massage your nose hips. Yes. I love it. Hold here. Open arms out. And bring them down. Well, I thank you again for joining me. And let's go on today rejoicing. And guess what? If you want to do this a longer version, all you need to do is hit rewind and do it again. Yes. It'll work for you. Well, this is Paul Eugene, and I am what? Out of here. Woo!